The zip file format is one of the widely used file formats to share files over the internet. But what if you accidentally lost or zip file becomes corrupted? Don't worry. In this video, we will show you 4 ways to repair corrupted zip file in Windows 10. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. The first solution is to disable antivirus protection for 15 minutes and try to unzip it. Go to particular antivirus software and disable it. After that, right-click unzip or RAR file and try to unzip it. If you still get error message, let's move to the next solution. Sometimes, when your compressed file's corrupted, you can repair it with a third-party zip program, WinRAR, 7-zip, or disk internal zip repair, etc. Here, we'll take WinRAR as an example to show you how to repair corrupted or invalid zip file. Step 1. Download and install the latest version of WinRAR on your computer. Step 2. Open WinRAR and locate the invalid or corrupted zip file. Step 3. Select the zip file, click Tools in the toolbar, and click Repair Archive. Step 4. On the next screen, click OK to confirm. Step 5. Wait for the repairing process to complete and click Close to finish. Step 6. Double-click the repaired zip archive and open it in WinRAR. Click Extract to in the toolbar at the top. Step 7. Choose the destination folder where you'd like to extract the files. Take Keep Broken Files option under the Miscellaneous section and click OK to start extracting your files from WinRAR. You can also try to uninstall and reinstall the decompression tool. Here how to do it. Step 1. On Windows PC, type Control Panel in the search bar and click to open it. Step 2. On the screen, choose Uninstall a program and scroll down to locate your zip tools or compression software. Step 3. Click on the zip software, select Uninstall. Wait for the uninstalling process to finish. Step 4. Reinstall the uninstalled zip program on your PC and reuse it to open and access your zip files again. If you still get corrupted zip file error message, let's move to the final method. The easiest and most reliable method is to use professional software to recover your corrupted or deleted zip files. Tenorshare 4DDig not only supports recovering corrupted zip files, but also supports other files like images, videos, music files, and more. Download and install Tenorshare 4DDig on your computer. Launch the program and select a location where you deleted or corrupted zip files and then click Start to proceed. On the next screen, you can choose which file types you would like to scan. In our case, we will choose all files and click on Scan Selected File Types. Now wait for the program to scan out all your data on the drive. Select target zip or RAR files and then click Recover to save them to a safe location. You see, this is the easiest way to recover lost or corrupted zip files. If you want to repair corrupted photos or videos, you can just select Photo Repair or Video Repair in the home interface after launching 4DDig. This is all about how to repair corrupted zip. To recover any lost, deleted, or corrupted data from Windows, Mac, and removable devices, we strongly recommend you to use Tenorshare 4DDig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.